walked the countryside for 3 years, preaching and teaching and performing miracles. Eyewitnesses reported him giving sight to the blind and cleansing people who suffered from leprosy, the dreaded disease of the skin. The closer Jesus of Nazareth came to Jerusalem, the more his fame and following grew. By the time he reached the city's gates, a large throng followed his as residents of the city went out to meet him.
When he came near the place where the road goes down to the Mount of Olives, the whole crowd of disciples began joyfully to praise God in loud voices for all the miracles they had seen. Blessed is the King who comes in the name of the Lord. Peace in heaven and glory in the highest. Some of the Pharisees in the crowd said to Jesus, "Teacher, rebuke your disciples." "I tell you," he replied, "if they keep quiet, the stone will cry out." Luke the physician.
Let's